Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. Her vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search to the nearby communities of Harlow and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward. Six reported cases of suspected food poisoning have led authorities to recall all meat.
Are you okay, Grandpa? Drink this.
Let go of your food. It is holding have now. Don't fight it. Just give in, sweetie.
Oh.